Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 276 pounds, Grime Lo-Crum.
Here's a superstar just dripping with unearned pride.
Oh, yes. How dare a superstar take pride in their work and success here in WWE? Come on, Saxton.
Look, there's having pride in your work, but this superstar is just overbearing.
I think they're just the right amount of bearing, actually. A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
And his opponent from Tennessee, weighing in at 177 pounds, Blake Christian.
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
But across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus. Someone who's been spending extra time training and scouting for his competition. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. Look at the athleticism of the tight drop kick.
Kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, my God, in the spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
Ooh, vicious kick to the spine. And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Coming, took advantage. He turns it around.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
From the top, nobody home. Punch right in the head. Paying it right back with a reversal.
DDT.
He's looking a little off balance. A break before the count of two.
Loose cover leads to a strong kick out.
Big punch finds its mark.
Oh, jarring back elbow. Punch connects.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Oh, that'll weaken your arm.
To the skies,
time flush, for the win! There's two! Kicks out, just kicked out!
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
All of that work, all of these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall. Oh, look at this, what a headbutt.
to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly. Yes, stomping, ouch. Soaring through the air. Stiff kick.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do? From the top.
Taking athleticism with a 450. That's gotta be it.
Rope breaks the hold there.
Right on the arm.
Setting him up, got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face. Connecting with a sharp elbow. He's expressing pain now.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Bad predicament right here. Down on the windpipe. Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch. Oh my God. Inflicting pain at will. He's got the answer for that one. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Reciprocating the initial reversal. And responds with a counter of their own. Great counter. Looking to take flight here.
Look back at that amazing action.
Here is your winner, Blake Christian.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
This one felt special from the moment the bell rang. We knew it was going to be a show.
He had really lived up to all the expectations.